Welcome everybody, it's Tenzin, and now we'd like to do some actual meditation practice. We're going to do 10-12 minutes of meditation. To give you the idea of how to do it, you can then continue for longer or the same amount of time on your own. Now, the first thing on is position. Meditation doesn't have to be done cross-legged, but that's a great way if you can do it. You can also sit in a chair. You can sit a different way where you have a cushion between your legs and you keep your legs like this. But if you can do cross-legged, that's great. So first is that, either in a chair or cross-legged or another comfortable position. The idea, the principle is comfort, but to be comfortable, but to be upright. Not to be slouched, but to be upright. So the first is the crossed legs. The second is the back straight. So just make sure the back is straight. The same with the shoulders, pull them back a bit so they're more upright and not slouched. The head should be looking down at the floor in front of you, about 1 or 2 meters. Ideally, the eyes should be almost closed. Just a little bit of light coming into the eyes is ideal. You can close your eyes if you prefer, but be careful of that leading to sleepiness. So your eyes almost closed. Tongue against the top of the mouth. Just stops too much saliva rising while we're meditating. And then our hands, we can either put the hands of the right upon the left with the thumbs gently touching. Or if we prefer, we can put the hands on the knees, either upright or downwards, whichever you prefer. So assuming that position, then we begin to do 10-12 minutes of simple meditation with that three-step procedure. First of all, we're breathing with counting up to 10 and then back to 1 again. In the second part, we meditate without counting, just observing the breathing. And in the third part, we're just observing the breath at the tip of the nostrils, small sensation as we breathe into and out of the nose. So let's begin. And we begin with taking a few deeper breaths. So take a nice long breath in, long breath out. And one more long breath in, long breath out. And one more. And then we start with a little intention. And that intention should involve not just ourselves, but we should try and expand our minds out beyond just me, myself. Connect with others. Feel with other living beings. Understanding we all wish to be happy, nobody wishes to suffer. And that our own happiness depends upon others. We make our intention for being here, for meditating, not just about ourselves, but for the benefit of all living beings as well. And then we consciously relax. The body to begin with, just briefly go through the whole body, relaxing every part, especially if we're feeling pain or tension or discomfort. Let the whole body relax. And then let the mind relax as well, the thoughts, feelings, emotions. Let them ease off, let them relax. And then coming into the present moment, you don't need to be anywhere else, just be with yourself in this moment. And gently let your attention come to your breathing. We're breathing normally. We're just observing the breath all the way in and out and count 1. And the breath in and out and count 2 and so forth up to 10. And then go back and start from 1 again. Just be with the breath. And then refresh your awareness, bring yourself back into the moment. And continue by observing the breath without counting. Just be aware of the breath going in and the breath going out. And then again, bring your attention back, if your mind has wandered, back into the present moment, back onto the breathing. And now come in a little bit closer and just observe the breath just at the tip of the nostrils. Just that small sensation as the breath goes into and out of the nose. And we just finish with a small dedication or prayer through our practice. May this lead to, may this be the cause for every single living being to be free of all of their sufferings. And may it be the cause for all living beings to experience only happiness. Thank you.